me that you keep the people that you invite into your home, the children that I allow my kids to fraternize with, you know what I'm saying? The friends that I choose to open up myself to, this is how I reference to it right here. The choices that we make, the people that we choose to let in on our lives, the people that the energy that we bring into our homes, the children that we allow our children to impact. The CEO is the one that has to be able to throw them negative bombs right back where they came from. That's your mission, that right there as a family. You know, and that's what you help a woman identify. You know, that right there, to bring that to ring in time. What is your mission statement for your family? Maybe every woman should have a mission statement for their family.